Hi guys, so this is going to be a haul on the things that I purchased from IMATS, and please excuse my voice. I've been sick for about a week and I've been battling it, so I definitely knew I wanted to get this video done for you guys. So IMATS is the International Makeup Artist Trade Show, and I think the ones in like LA, Toronto, and also London, those are the most well-known, but last year was the first time they had one here in New York, and this is the second year. They have lots of presentations and exhibits. Eve Pearl was there speaking, and Kabuki, Candy Johnson was there speaking. There were lots of makeup artists and things like that that were there that spoke, and they had lots of exhibits and makeup brands where you could purchase products at a discounted price. So I didn't get too much, I don't think, because I'm actually going to IMATS LA this year, and it's much bigger. They have MAC, Makeup Forever, and lots more brands, so I definitely knew I wanted to kind of pace myself and save up for IMATS LA in June. So I got a bunch of lashes from Miss Adoro. They were having their lashes, I think they were 12 for $24, so I got 12 pair. These are the number 74. It's really nice, flirty, and dramatic. I got these, which are really gorgeous. These are the Wispies, and they're much more dramatic, and they're wider and longer than the Wispies from like Ardell. I got this pair in number 76, which are thick and dramatic. These in number 99. These in number 601, which are a bit more natural. These in number 66. These in number 1, which are similar to the number 1s by Red Cherry. These in number 747M, and these are very similar to the same lash style from Red Cherry as well. I got these in number 43, which are really nice and flirty and also a bit wispy. I actually got two number 43s, and then I got one in number 20, which are a bit thicker and more dramatic. I got a few products from LA Splash. I got this product, which is very well known here on YouTube. This is their Splash Proof Sealer, and this can be used to apply glitters and things like that. I actually don't have any colored mascara, so I decided to pick one up from LA Splash because I absolutely love the vibrant color. And here it is. It's the LA Splash Spotlight Lengthening Mascara, and this one is in a really bright electric blue. And this mascara also comes with a little mirror on one side. I got three lip glosses from LA Splash. One is in Classic, and it's a really nice like natural pink color. This one is in Love, and it's a nice soft bubblegum pink. And then I got this one, which is in Lover's Lane, and it's like a corally red. And I got three products from Mayron. These are their lip creams, and they come in a little pot like this. This one is in bubblegum. It's a nice intense bubblegum pink. This one is in Zinnia, and this is like a deep burnt orange. And this last one that I got is in Fiesta, and it's a nice like violet or like pinky purple. I love the lip tars from OCC, so I decided to pick up a few, and I got these three. This one is a newer shade, and this is in Belladonna, and it's a gorgeous purple. This one is in Hoochie, which I already have, but I believe that they've changed the formulation of these since I got mine, and mine are probably maybe over a year old, so this formula seems to be a bit more opaque and a bit more intact, because with my older ones, you can see where the oil started to separate from the product. Then I got this gorgeous one, which is a really intense coral, and this is in Queen. From Nigel's Beauty Emporium, I got a few pairs of lashes. They were $7 for $10 or like $15 for $20, I believe. So I decided to get 7 because I bought a ton of lashes from them last year. I got this pair number 41, which are really flirty and dramatic. I got this pair in number 747M, and I love these from Red Cherry, so I had to pick up a pair from Nigels because I bought some of these last year and they looked gorgeous on. Then I got a pair in 747S. And these are just a bit shorter than the 747Ms. I got a pair in G415. And then I got three pairs of these little wispy accent lashes. I absolutely love the half lashes and accent lashes just to wear on the outer corner because they add a really nice flirty accent to the eye. NYX wasn't one of the exhibitors at IMATS NYC last year, but they were there this year. So I just picked up a few things. You ladies know that I already own a ton of NYX products, so I really didn't see much that I didn't already have. I got three lip pencils. This one is in hot pink. This one is in sand pink. And this one is in purple rain. One is in Lala, which is a nice like coral and has some sparkle to it. And this one is in pink rose and it's just a bit darker. And then I got one of the new NYX stick blushes and this one is in pink lotus. So those were all of the things that I purchased from IMATS, and I will have some pictures and video footage at the end. So I just want to say hello and thank you to everyone that came up to me and that said hi and spoke and chatted a bit, and also thank you for taking pictures, allowing my husband to take pictures of us. It was a really fun event. I loved IMATS last year and I'm definitely looking forward to attending my first IMATS LA this year, and I always like to go just to meet some of my fabulous subscribers and chat with some of you ladies, and also to get some makeup goodies because who doesn't love a good discount on things that we buy anyway? So it was a great venue. The venue was actually much larger than the one last year, but it was a beautiful day and I had a lot of fun. And thank you to my hubby for coming with me, and he was there taking pictures and video footage for me. So yes, if you're interested in seeing the photos and seeing some footage from IMATS, then definitely stay tuned for the rest of the video.